So good afternoon, sir. So this is our fully automatic Rockwell hardness tester, and this is ready for dispatch. So you can see this is the machine, and this machine is equipped with the load cell. So to select the load, user only need to select the scale button, and here he can select the scale as per requirement. After that, user need to select the indenter as per the scale. Then these are the testings time as per standard, conversion scale option, data statics, observed readings will be stored here. Then data output option, light intensity increase and decrease option, equipped with a light source, limitation for OK and NG, button for to raise the platform up and down, and to start the test. So basically, this button will be used to down the platform. This button will be used for raise the platform and to test a component. User only need to go nearby of the indenter, select the desired location, then he need to click on start. Then it will basically automatically lift, come into the contact position. Then firstly, minor load will be applied, which is 10 kgf. After that, major load will be applied automatically, that is for HRC scale 150 kgf. Then unload. And at the last, hardness will become automatically. User can select the dwell time here as per their standard or requirement. Like if in standard, the dwell time selection, if required 5 seconds, he can select from here. Then okay. Okay. Now you can see the select time is 5 seconds. Now going to observe the second reading. Then need to start the test. So basically, firstly, initial load will be applied. Then major load will be applied. Major load removing, and at the end, the automatically hardness will be appear on the screen. To take the printout of the results, user can click on data output and report printout will be automatically claimed. So this is the machine. Thank you.